Alright, hello again YouTube, Bugs here, and today we're doing another episode of our LCPDFR multiplayer. I'm with Jeff, who's in front of me, Avs, and Mike. No Dundrick tonight. Yeah, hopefully...
Bugs, if you stop being a dumbass, I'm trying to get some decent B-roll for my intro. There you go.
So we are...
Wow, someone's driving like a dumbass. We are trying, we got things going.
It's a bit late.
I'm not even near
so
you.
It might I'm, be a I'm little bit real nuts bad. And hectic. But I hope you guys enjoy. And Jeff, I'm going to kill you for making fun of my YouTube.
I gotta get used to these.
My interest.
It's car handling.
But yeah, so. Oh, and Jeff, all this time was using a handling mod, and nobody knew. So he might be
the
driving
braking
terrible.
Seems a lot better.
So we're gonna laugh at him. Nope.
Hey, don't follow me. I don't know where I'm going.
I thought we were getting on the highway. Right up here.
So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm on push to talk. Jeff and Avs are not. Mike is.
Are we doing Algonquin?
It's going to be chatty.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
The reason why I'm on push to talk and they're not is just because, again, like I say in all my videos, until I get a noise gate, I do not have a noise gate, so you can hear everything on my keyboard.
Jesus!
This episode, I turned down
the sirens
my lows
freaking them out
on my mixer.
I always forget you can't drive on the right side
so,
of them.
So... hopefully it won't be as bad. I haven't tried this before, so we'll see how it goes. So if it sounds a bit different, I'll notice it in editing, so I'll fix it if it doesn't sound right. But, yeah. I don't want to ruin their videos with, you know, my audio issues. But yeah, it's also really late. It's about 2:40 in the morning, and we're just now getting into the game.
My strobe stopped.
My voice is starting to crack, and yeah, we will see. That's because it's night, and your headlights came on.
Oh yeah. Man, I don't like the handling at all. I got used to this shit. Things are so floaty; they feel like they're gonna roll.
It's like driving a real Crown Vic.
Yep.
Oh, what the? Oh my god.
How did you do that? I was going full speed almost.
You're lagging pretty bad. You're like jumping back and forth. The next thing I know, you jumped back and I went in front of you and yeah. Oh yeah, I'm rolling a kind of detective unmarked. Doors here.
Oh, lots of
them. Get your doors. Sorry about that. I had to do it. But yeah, I'm rolling unmarked kind of detective thing. And they're all rolling marked. I might change up later, but yeah, I don't know. I like this car, so I was gonna use it.
I gotta clean my car now. It's really dirty.
So yeah, hopefully... I'm not expecting any miracles by turning down my lows, but hopefully it's not as bad.
127, 10.8?
Yeah. We will see. Alright, 181's 10.8.
Oh, Mike. Where'd Mike go?
Crashed. I don't think I'm going to be able to record.
That sucks.
Yep.
Is it my car?
I don't know. I'm just lagging really bad. I just tried to stop that car, and it just lagged out. Told me my game was running too slow.
Yeah, I'll just grab a regular police car then. Because I was kind of lagging too, and I was thinking it was because of that.
It's possible.
It is yeah, a big I don't car. Know.
I mean, it was kind of a test to put it in anyway.
Signal 3, please.
Just trying to get comfortable. Here we go, Mike.
127 traffic.
Go ahead.
Going to be out with a silver sedan, North Frankfort Avenue. One occupant.
Copy.
So yeah, hopefully I can get a gate soon. So I'm really hoping on it, and I can not be on push to talk and not worry about it sounding like I'm slapping my microphone. Because don't worry, I'm pretty sure it bugs me a lot more than it bugs you guys. I'm a bit of a perfectionist when it comes to making videos and stuff like that. So it bugs me a lot. I also should have opened the window and got something to drink before I started recording. Ugh, might do that. Who knows? So yeah, we changed up vehicles. I don't know if I said I might keep Jeff's intro in there. I don't really know. But if I don't, yeah, we changed up vehicles, as you can tell. All the vehicles are driver San Francisco, and the majority of them are made by Tim98 over on LCPDFR. He's part of Liberty Modding Studios, and he makes some really great models, and he pumps them out pretty quick. So the majority of the ones we are using are made by him. So go ahead and head over to LCPDFR and check out Tim98. And the whole Liberty Modding Studio.
127-10-8 citation.
Copy. 107's 10-8.
We are not getting anything.
We go 10-8 alpha.
Copy.
It's quite dark. Weren't we gonna do this during the day?
Yeah, I can control that. Hang on.
Alright, you should make it like, 5, 6 a.m. That would be nice. Do a morning shift.
Kick me back tonight.
6:07 a.m.
Yeah, when it gets to about 7, it'll be day.
Okay, I got it.
All right, I'm kind of driving in circles here.
All right, better go over there and.
All right, I think Avs put on real time duration. We'll see. We'll see when it. Yeah, she definitely put on real time duration. That's fine. Gives it some realism. You can see how long we actually play.
107, I'll be out with an abandoned vehicle, Franklin and Uranium, no assistance.
Oh, this Infernus. If that light didn't turn green, he was not gonna stop. Gonna stop him when he turns or goes straight or whatever he's gonna do. He's gonna turn. Alrighty. Alright, 181. I'm gonna be out with a red Infernus eastbound Topaz cross street Frankfurt. It's gonna be occupied one time.
Copy.
Okay, let's do speeding. He was speeding there. LCPD, show me your ID. Oh, and I know this probably isn't the greatest time. 107,
vehicle cleared, I'm 10-8.
I know this probably isn't the greatest time, but I would like to say thank you to everyone that watches my videos as long as our and everyone that watches or listens to the Jeff and Bugs
show. I don't think I'm going to be able to record. I'm only getting like 9 frames a second.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it.
Well, 199, I'll be 10-8.
So yeah, I'm thank you everyone that's watched and is watching this for the support. It's great to get good feedback, and we really enjoyed doing it, and we can't wait to do the next one. It's going to be fun. So yeah, thank you. Let's get this guy out of his car.
199 traffic.
Go ahead.
That was a silver 4-door Franklin Street north of Ruby. One occupant.
Copy.
See if he has anything on him. If he's clean, let him go. Oh. I don't think he's clean. 181 1057 Foxtrot.
God damn it, I did it again.
199, I'm breaking, rolling.
We're running northbound, 1097. Frankfurt, Cross Street Uranium.
Oh, you're the other one.
One 199's on scene.
127 on scene. Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Well, that scared him enough to make him stop.
Yeah, it bugged him.
Alright, I got 110-15. It's code 4. I don't know.
127's 10-8.
Thinking about possibly changing up vehicles here.
199, same traffic.
Alright, I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to pull into here. 181, same traffic. And I'm going to switch up vehicles. One thing I am going to do, I'm going to go off duty. I am going to get into a cop uniform, because we did actually, if you want to see, boom, new cops. Oops.
147 traffic.
Go ahead.
Going to be out with a white FXT, North Frankfurt Avenue in Northwood. One occupant.
Copy. 107 is responding, code 32, possible 1055. Going to be Exeter and your Voxite.
What's a 1055?
Well, it's a drunk driver, but it doesn't look like he's driving to me. We're going to be at the intersection between Wardite and Zenitime in Exeter. He's standing in the middle of the road. Vehicle's unoccupied at this point.
Alright, 181's going to be responding.
127, priority, and he was running. I got a 1057 Foxtrot.
199 secondary.
We're going to be at Zenitime Street near Wardite.
Alright, 181 guys on.
He's dusting me in the fat boy.
Where? What was the description?
It's the old man right here on the right. He's got a tweed jacket on, gray hair. Black pants. I caught up with him. He stopped running.
Wow. I can't arrest this guy. He keeps going into ragdoll mode.
Try not to bug him out. I was trying to arrest him.
Holy shit.
No, I wasn't trying to arrest him.
He was just starting to run.
107, you need a cover unit.
Negative. We're code 4.
127 is going to be 1071 at the station. We're code 4 here.
Copy.
199-10-8.
Wow, he really was drunk.
Bugs, can you give us a ride back to the car?
Yeah.
107-27 Foxtrot with a gentleman with handcuffs behind his back running away from me.
Copy, 199's around.
Where was your car at again?
Back over there.
We're now
right.
Zenitime in Frankfurt.
Yeah, right at Zenitime.
199
in Frankfurt. Where they are.
Damn pillar came out of nowhere.
My car over there behind the FXT that just single 13.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Thank you. Oh my god.
I nicked it on my screen, but I'm ready.
I just let him go.
Your
thanks for helping out, Sarge.
I'll be 10-8.
Okay, he's gonna ride up front with me.
I'm gonna go jumping up and down on top of cars and over fences.
All right, sorry about that. Had to pick a good pattern. Yeah, I'm 10-8.
$199 traveling.
Go ahead.
Be able to silver four-door on Frankfurt, south of Wardite, one occupant.
Copy.
Well, you lost the door. Lost the door. Oh, it's getting increasingly hot in my room.
107 is responding code 3 to Ivy Drive North for a female with a knife. Any unit additional break and roll?
181 responding.
199, I'll
freaking doors.
Be 10-8 with a warning and route to that person with a knife call.
All right, looks like she's going to be down on the,
Okay, 127 is going to be 10-8 at the San Juan station.
All right, ma'am, drop the knife.
199's on scene.
All right, I'm going to try to come up around the back.
127 responding code 3.
Oh, that was weird. All
right, she dropped a knife. We got one at gunpoint.
.181/97.
Put your hands on your head.
All right, 107, I'll be 10-7 with 1 to the station.
Nice mohawk, abs.
Glad you like that. You just got out of the Marines.
199's 10-8.
127, same traffic.
181, same traffic. Yeah, I don't know who made these skins, but they are very good. I am liking them.
I can't tell if I have a stop. No, I don't have a stop sign.
I'm just trying to see if we can. We have the strobes mod running, and it'd be nice to actually be able to use it, but it's not that time of the day. I don't know.
What's this bright orb in the sky? I'm not used to seeing that patrolling.
I know.
Alright,
199 traffic.
Go ahead.
Yeah, with a blue four-door Frankfurt at Silicon, one occupant.
Copy. One 07 is responding, code 32, stolen vehicle, gonna be Plumber Skyway and Union Drive West.
181 responding.
Looks like it's now southbound Ivy Drive North.
Freaking car.
Whoa, eyes on.
127 traffic.
Stand by 127.
Copy.
Gonna be northbound Ivy Drive North approaching. Don't know the cross street. Sorry.
/199's 10-8 with citation being routed to the stolen vehicle.
Eastbound Grummer Road now.
127's available to break and roll if need be.
181 got eyes on secondary.
Gonna be southbound Frankfurt.
199's third in the pursuit.
And I took out a fire hydrant and a light pole.
Westbound Wardice Street.
Another light pole.
I think we got enough units for a pit.
Alrighty then, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to. 107, can you roll EMS for an officer involved rollover?
He's got a gun, he's got a gun!
Alright, Avs, move in and arrest this guy.
/127 is 10-97.
Oh, what?
Sorry. On my screen, it looked like he pulled the gun up to shoot, and I was like, that's why I shot. And then all of a sudden, he was starting to be handcuffed. I'm like, what the hell?
No, now we gotta file a report. No. Oh. Damn it, Mike.
Yep. Freaking rookies.
Damn it.
This is Avery. I have information on chicken shit.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
You're clean. Beat it, stupid.
I've got the crazy Dudrick cop.
Alright, 181's tonight.
107, same traffic.
199, same traffic.
127, same traffic.
How's the dash cam view on that noose, Jeff?
I like it a lot.
Yeah, the police is really good too.
All right, I have to ask this question because I don't know. How do I get rid of the flashers being going when I hit Y?
I just hit indicator. I just hit I, turned on the parking lights, and turn them back off. That's the fastest way to do it. Reset it.
I went into my indicator and changed the buttons altogether.
That's probably the smart way to do it. Oh, we got a guy back here. Are you watching him?
Yeah, I'm watching him hit my bumper. What an idiot. You gonna back me up on this one?
Yeah, I'll back you up.
Alrighty.
I have a bad feeling about this guy. Altogether.
/107, can I get a 1035 for a... It's gonna be a disturbing the peace individual. However, he's down on the waterway.
Are you good here, Bug? Okay, 199 is good.
Gonna be Grummer Road.
Copy.
Alright, 181. I'm out with a gray Premier. It's gonna be northbound Frankfurt, occupied one time. I got 127 backing me up.
Copy, are you sure it's not 147?
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, we're behind the Wardite projects.
You think you're fucking smart, huh?
I do. 199's on scene. Much appreciated.
All right, he's looking clean, so we should just give him a ticket, let him go.
All right.
Ah, wah, 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 wah.
Don't approach an officer.
He's got a gun.
Okay. 1.7 priority, shots fired on that vehicle.
Shots fired. Suspect down.
All right, I told you, Bugs, I had a bad feeling about that one.
Yeah, you're right.
Are you guys in pursuit?
Yeah, in pursuit. Course. East Grand Boulevard. Copy. Heading into...
Yeah,
107
is breaking
up. What happened
guy.
There? Oh, it's... What?
That's him.
Oh, okay. I wasn't running a siren or anything. Okay, we're gonna 127. We're gonna be felony stop here on East Grand Boulevard,
and it's a woman.
What is that supposed to mean?
And I crashed.
107, gonna be responding to possible shootout, Voxite and Union Drive West. All units break and roll code 3.
199's en route.
Oh god. All right. Well, I'm gonna do a quick intro because
127 is 107 to the station. I'm at the station now.
There's
you want me to
shots
break them
fired.
Off?
You can get to the station quickly. No, you're fine.
Okay. Yeah, I'm here now.
All right. There is shots fired, and I am
127's in route. Code 3.
Trying to get
I'm holding
everything
back for
ready
you guys.
And go.
199's on scene.
Trying to get everything set up.
127-107 direct.
Grab my gear.
Go ahead.
What's the 20?
It's going to be Ivy Drive North and Frontage Road for Union Drive West.
Copy.
All right, 181 responding, code 3.
It's down underneath the bridge. We need to back up.
.199, I can hear shots fired.
Yeah, firm. I hear automatic gunfire.
127-1097.
All right, I just took the wrong turn here. I think they're going up and around. I'm going to go down and come up through the back. It's probably the best idea.
Not going to rush into my death.
Yeah.
All right, 181. I'm southbound of the area.
Actually, yeah, you're an invisible car.
Those are the best kind.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
They're right there.
Uh-huh.
All right, yeah, I'm southbound of the subject.
I'm going to go around on the east side.
Copy.
All right, I'm a distance away, but I do have a shot.
Looks like we got two black males. One's armed with a taser. The other one's armed with a, looks like a 22.
East side of the building.
Glock 20.
Copy. Right. I'm aimed at the male with the pistol.
Copy. The one in the front with the lighter colored shirt's carrying a taser.
All right, I've got the dark colored shirt one covered right now with on his head.
All right, I'm approaching.
Reloading.
You zombie.
He's down. Holy shit.
Jesus.
Yeah, I didn't like the crossfire I had there where Bugs was, so I went ahead and covered the other guy. And whenever he started opening a fire, I took a shot right in his head.
Roll EMS. Or the corner.
More like roll the Swiss cheese factory, because I put a lot of bullets in those people.
I had to reload.
Abs, it looks like he had AK-47.
That's not what the distance...
Yeah, where are
from
you?
From back there, it looked like one of them had a taser and the other one had just a Glock 20.
Where are they for you, Jeff?
Huh?
Where are the bodies for you?
Right there and there.
Oh, okay. I saw you looking down over there on the ground.
Yeah, that's where the weapon is, right here.
Oh, I don't see it.
You don't see that weapon?
Nope.
These models are glitched.
I gotcha.
They don't have the LODs set right.
Who are you talking about?
So, at a distance... You're just headlights and sirens. You're not even a car.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The view distance on them is not very good. But, I mean, yeah, no, I don't... It's just, yeah. Yeah, I think it has something to do with the driver San Francisco model.
All right, 107's 10-8.
.181 in traffic.
.199 same traffic.
.127 same traffic.
Yeah, man, what are you doing?
107, I'll be in the area of Ivy Drive North and Topaz. I hear a burglar alarm going off.
Please step out of the vehicle.
Moving, please. I'll be investigating.
Slowly remove yourself from the vehicle.
All right, 181. I'm going to be out with a possible 1055 on a blue truck. He's just not stop. He's not yielding to my commands. Can I get a second unit for this?
127's rolling code 2.
107 code 0.
One 127's 1097 on 181.
All right, she finally decided to stop.
All right. Here, watch out for that guy.
Oh, this is just great.
Here, I'm gonna block traffic on that side. Hang on, let me get back in there.
199 traffic.
Hey, yo, what up? Go ahead.
Galveston at Ruby with a red 2-door, one occupant.
Having a little fun while copy.
All right, he passed with a BAC of 0.06.
Looks like he's trying to run. Is he trying to run?
No.
Okay. I'm trying to hold this traffic back. Oh, yeah, he is. He's running on you.
Whoa, he was bugging out.
I'm just following him. 27 priority. We'll be Union Drive West,
park
left on
Vauxite
with a silver FX contender. I'm secondary. 181 will be primary.
Copy.
Pull over to the side of the road.
199, I'll be 10-8 with a warning. I'll be en route to that pursuit.
Unfasten your seatbelt.
All right, we'll be
at
a felony stop.
I think you driving up on him bugged him out a little bit.
Yeah, might have.
Yeah, because he was acting really weird on my side.
All right.
Let me just approach and see.
Okay. I'm gonna treat it as a felony stop for now.
Get out and show.
All right, I'm getting him out.
Okay.
/199, show me out with 127 and 181.
Copy.
All right, he's clean. His license is good. He's not drinking and driving. He possibly just got nervous and drove a couple blocks away.
All righty.
So I'm gonna give him a warning.
One 127 will be 10-8.
199, same traffic.
Oh, my microphone. 181, same traffic. Oh, I'm starting to get very tired, as you can tell by my voice. Oh, very tired. Oh. You all right there, Mike?
Yeah.
On my screen, that truck behind you slammed into the back of you.
Oh, I didn't see anything.
Oh.
I saw a motorcycle behind me.
Yeah, there was like a red contender that like slammed into your rear, but alrighty.
No, I didn't have any damage or nothing. I didn't hear a crash. I didn't see it.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna try to find out who made these skins and where you can get them. I can't remember. I got them so long ago. But they're really nice. So I'll try to find them for you guys. And I get a lot of questions with people asking me about the siren. I have no idea where I downloaded the siren, and I would link it. I have no idea. So I'm sorry. If I do stumble across it, then I will link it, but at this point I don't know where I got it. Like the skins, they were something that were just around.
Bugs, are you not on push to talk any longer?
Is my key working?
I can hear you now.
Okay, yeah. I think my key got all buggy. Yeah, I don't know. That was weird. Anyway.
Hey, your mic's open.
Is it?
Who's?
Habs?
Thanks.
Hello? My mic's not open. I'm talking. My mic's not open.
You have it set opposite right now.
Are you sure?
Because when you think you're talking, you're not. And when you're... when it's open, you can hear you typing.
Can you hear me right now?
Unless that's Jeff.
127 traffic.
Can you hear me now?
I'm going to be out with the yellow taxi on South at South Quartz in Frankfurt Street. One occupant.
199 dispatch.
Go ahead.
I'll be out with the silver four-door disabled. No occupant, so I'm going to move it off the roadway.
Copy. Do you want to give me a better description of the vehicle?
It's a Ferrari, I think.
I'm just kidding. I was giving you a bad time.
How do you guys breathalyze them? I always forget.
Shift B or Shift X when you're standing on the street.
Okay.
It's Shift X and Shift B in the vehicle.
I got it.
All right, I'm gonna test see if Avs can hear me. Can you hear me, Avs?
199, it'll be 10-8 from that detail.
Hello, Avs. Can you hear me? All right, now let's type.
Hurry up! The camera rental place is closing soon. No, we cannot hear you.
Negative bugs.
Yeah, it's not me. I'm on push to talk.
I'm not on push to talk. It's probably me. What is it?
I mean, I've been sitting here talking that entire time.
What's the problem?
Abs thinks she thinks I'm reversed.
Interesting. Ooh, 3 citations. He gets in trouble.
All right. Sorry about
that. I think it was Jeff, actually, after all.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it was, too, because I was 100% that I was on push to talk, but I had to test. Yeah, so it was just weirdness. Sorry about that.
Oh my
it is
God,
very late.
It's so close to you.
It's about 3:30 in the morning, so we're all
127's going to be 10-8 with citation.
I'm gonna stop this. I'm gonna stop this guy.
Pull over!
199 traffic.
Go ahead.
I'll be out with a blue Cavalcade Frankfurt at Pyrite, one occupant. 127 is going to be out with me.
Copy.
Flip. Whose car is that? Alright, 181. I'm going to be out with a red Turismo. It's going to be westbound Topaz, occupied one time. I've got a facial to get to.
Copy.
And he's just going to drive off. Why you look so nervous suddenly? I'm not going to ask him for his license. I'm just going to give him a warning. He's obviously bugged out, so I'm just going to let him be. Let bees be bees.
$199. I'll be 10-8 with citation.
Copy.
181, same traffic.
127, same traffic.
I'm just going to say citation. I didn't, but it's better than me going, I'm out with a guy that's e-bugged and blah, blah, blah. So.
This asshole just ran another red light.
Is it a cavalcade?
Yep.
I know, I just had one run two red lights in front of me as well.
Oh, he's getting another ticket. 199, I'll be out with the same vehicle, Galveston at Ruby.
Copy, 107 is going to be out with a cream color cavalcade occupied times one Hellgate at Galveston. No assistance.
127 is going to be out with 199.
199 priority traffic. He's going to be running this time. Yep, he's going to be out of the vehicle. And signal 13.
Yep, he signaled 13.
That was odd.
Yeah, I don't know why. We didn't get near him.
I know.
It happened.
We'll both be 10-8. First time I would have got the initiated pursuit, and the guy, damn.
127, same traffic.
.181, same traffic. I am really liking this car. It is, I know I've said this before, but it's 1098's Alaska State Trooper. I am really enjoying this car. It's really good. I'm loving the light bar on it. That'd be cool. See maybe a Charger and like a Tahoe. Maybe an Impala. Ooh. That would be cool. 1098, if you're listening. 06 Impala. That'd be awesome.
127 traffic.
Go ahead.
Gonna be out with a red Merit. East Topaz Street. Near Middle Park. One occupant.
.107 is 10-8 citation.
.199 traffic.
Go ahead.
Be on Topaz east of Galveston with a blue cavalcade, unknown occupants. .199, shots fired, shots fired.
.181 responding.
We're gonna be at pursuit. Southbound Galveston, correction. He stopped at the intersection, Topaz at Galveston.
.127 on scene.
Okay, we're rolling southbound Galveston again.
You feel any stop here?
Yeah, he's taking off again.
Okay, yeah.
Oh god, I'm on the sidewalk. 47
secondary.
181 third.
Copy.
Might be bugged out.
It's looking that way.
Because I don't see the red indicator over top of him anymore.
Just perform a new traffic stop on him and get him out of his car.
Oh, okay.
Pull over now. You have been warned.
He might shoot at me again, so just heads up.
All right. I'll be covering you. I've got the driver covered.
So he says, what's up?
You've been stopped for reckless driving.
And Jeff, you're right in my line of fire.
What do you want me to do?
Signal 13 again.
That's alright. Jeff doesn't need the back of his head.
Head for it.
Alright, 107. I'm gonna need an additional unit. Disregard, code 4.
All right, 181 is 10-8.
109, same traffic.
127, same traffic.
I'm having bad luck tonight with this.
Well, this guy's gonna do it.
Park your vehicle and turn the engine off.
All right, 181, I'm going to be out with a blue Stratum. It's going to be eastbound Quartz, occupied one time.
Hey. 107's responding, code 2 for a disturbance. Going to be Denver Exeter, standby for a cross.
I think this is getting to be a long episode. Expire.
Is that him, the guy that's running?
Affirm. So he's trying to fight.
Let me see if I can arrest him. We haven't tried that yet, have we?
Alright, I'm just gonna search this guy.
127's gonna be out with 181. Nothing this time.
He's gaining his health immediately back.
Yeah, it's because of the script.
Alright, it's code 4. 181's gonna be 10-8.
Did you get him or did I get him?
Oh crap, double arrest. What does it mean?
what did you hit? Leave suspect or what? Oh, you see? It went away. I didn't even touch it. You must have done it. So I guess we can. Shit. We gotta try that again, though. Just to make sure.
Well, on my screen, we arrested at the same exact time.
Right, but then it pops up with the options, F10, 11, 12, or whatever.
No helmet.
And then it left my screen when you selected whatever you selected.
Oh, so yeah, it didn't show it on my screen. I just hit F11 to leave it.
Oh. Oh, well, that's weird.
Mm-hmm. 127 traffic.
Go ahead.
I'm going to be out with a green moped on East Court Street. Two occupants. Looks like 181's just now showing up to back me up.
I'm going to backup Jeff here. There's two people on this moped.
107's responding Columbus and Jade for a motor vehicle accident. No details.
Copy. 199 will be en route.
Tell me to park up behind the vehicle, back up a little bit.
Looks like it's going to be two mopeds. I don't see any drivers.
No helmets.
Okay, I'll check around the block.
Oh, here he is. I pushed him off the bike. He was invisible.
Oh, this guy's underneath the bike.
And you ran him over.
Oh my gosh, he wasn't there on my screen. He was over to the left.
Holy shit, what's going on with traffic right now?
I have no idea.
Good thing I parked my car where I did.
Backing Jeff up. Fun.
What's the stop traffic button? Alt G or something?
Yeah.
Alright, but it looks all good.
10-8 citation.
Copy.
181's gonna be 10-8.
Can you go in your trainer and fix that, and then park it?
Yeah, it looks like it's on his head. I don't want to run him over again. Let the EMTs get here before I run him over.
I'm gonna.
I don't
try
think they're
this.
Coming.
Okay. You know what? Going to. Okay. All right. Well, I'm gonna stop this guy. This guy up here. Yeah.
Yeah. Fog rolled in pretty quick.
Whoa, he got up, now he wants to fight me.
Pull over to the side
of
the road.
181 priority, I got a 1057 Victor on a black Stratum. It's going to be going eastbound Quartz and Columbus right now.
147
around Columbus. It's going to be occupied one time.
Is he up? Oh my gosh, he's up again. Are you good?
Yeah, we're good for. He's now 10:15.
109 will be en route to the pursuit.
He's not driving erratically. He's just not stopping.
10-4. I got eyes, I'll be secondary.
When we get a third unit, I'll go in for a pit.
Okay.
$199, I'll be a third unit.
Alright, I'm gonna go in for a pit.
Simple.
Getting out.
Easy woman again.
Alright, I got 110-15.
Nice police work on that pit.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice box in.
One 27 will be 10-8.
181 code 0.